Hey, man. This is how a lot of niggas looking at you right now.
I don't like that shit.
I don't like that shit. Put a dime on that nigga. Flag that nigga page or something. Fuck that. That nigga really living his life. That bitch really thinks she just all that, huh? That bitch thinks she could take trips when she wanna take trips. Them niggas actually out there smiling in their pictures. Them niggas really doing their thing. Them niggas really on the boat. Them niggas really living their life. Them niggas ain't funking with nobody. How them niggas able to go to every party and they niggas ain't funking with nobody? My niggas gonna be trying to get on them niggas. Fuck that, I'm gonna get on them niggas. Really having, man, really. That nigga got a 9-to-5, bro, and he out here living life like that. That nigga in the club in the weekend. This nigga go to work every day. Some square ass nigga. Bro, all them bitches be like. All them bitches be liking them niggas' pictures, bro. Them niggas. I'm fucked up, bro. I'm hooked this nigga. Hey. How nigga be on your page right now? I'm gonna tell you this. That's how motherfuckers is watching you. We living in an op era. The op era is everybody want to have an op. Nigga feel like you ain't popping if you don't got an op. Nigga feel like you ain't popping if a nigga don't like you. Nigga feel like you ain't popping if a nigga don't want to kill you. If a nigga don't want to get on there. Other my young nigga came in, let me hear some music the other day, right? Now this is a good kid. I've been knowing this nigga since he was a kid, right? He like, big bro, man, I want to let you hear some of this music. I'm like, go ahead, let me hear that shit. He like, he played a song. I'm talking about, nigga, this nigga ain't two bars in. 30 on me, blast out, kick the nigga dough, huh, slid through the back spot, hit him for the mo, nigga had the rounds on the gram, it's on the floor. I'm like, little bro, you be robbing niggas and shooting niggas and killing niggas? When you starting this? Like, nah, bro, you know, I just, shit, that's what everybody be wanting to hear, you feel me? Nigga talk about the ops, like, who you fucking with? Nobody really, you feel me? You know, we just from the side where shit, the other niggas don't like us, so shit, we just, you can't name one op though. You only naming niggas that you feel. You niggas nowadays is naming niggas that they don't have, that they folks got folks. Like they people got problems with. Like you don't have one problem. You don't know one. You don't got one problem with this nigga. But just because this nigga from over here, you gonna call him the ops or he the suckers? Oh yeah, man, we gonna fuck with the suckers. Who the suckers? I just wanna know. Cause nigga, everybody the suckers or some sucker. You feel me? Nigga, ain't no all that shit, man. That shit is for the birds, man. Listen, man, I'm gonna tell you what life is about, man. Living your motherfucking life, man. Enjoying yourself, man. Taking care of your kids, man. Taking care of your family, man. Being able to say, man, I could go some places, man, and I don't got to worry about if I'm doing this or I'm doing this. You feel me? Nah, man. Fuck all that shit, man. Smile, man. You know, it has been proven, man, that smiles and living happy is helping your heart, man. Living good, man. Enjoying yourself, man. Not worrying about what another motherfucker is doing. I'm not finna go on your page like, bro, that nigga, bro, that's hella ugly, bro, that trip hella weak, bro, woo, woo. These niggas be letting the lamest niggas on earth make you change up y'all lifestyle and y'all opinions and the shit that y'all doing in life, man, nigga, lame, man, nigga, if you didn't even have an Instagram, you wouldn't have access to me, so why would I allow you to, what you got to say, get to me, you know what I'm talking about, remember that, I want y'all to remember that, if most of these motherfuckers didn't have social media, they would have no way to get to you, stop letting these motherfuckers live rent-free in your mind, stop letting these motherfuckers live like that in your heart, because if they didn't have social media, they wouldn't come in your world, they wouldn't feel comfortable in the world that you come from, they wouldn't feel comfortable stepping on the terrains that you step on, so why are we allowing these outside entities to distract us from doing we want to do? Or why are we allowing these motherfuckers to make us conform our differences? Why are we allowing these motherfuckers to make us have insecurities? Man, stop allowing that shit, man. Use social media for what it is. Networking, speaking, hello, furthering your game, enjoying your life, showing pictures of your trips, watching your family grow up, posting stuff up, man. This ain't nothing but your family's photo album nowadays. You know what I'm talking about? You remember I used to go to Granny House and Granny had a raw-ass photo album? That's all Instagram is. It's just your family's photo album, man. Be careful what you post. Be careful about putting certain things. Don't put your dirty clothes on the laundry, on the clothespin so people can see your dirty clothes. Nah, man. This is your family photo album. And here you go, man. Embrace it. Use it like that, man. But don't use this shit as a tool and a mechanism, man, to be funking with niggas and, you know what I'm saying, doing all that weird-ass shit, man. Because, man, hey, man. I'm living, man, and I'm loving life. I'm enjoying life. I'm smiling, man. I'm taking care of my family, man. I'm watching my daughter grow up to be a beautiful young woman, man. I'm watching my son grow up, man, and flourish right in front of my eyes, man. And some of the things that, the mistakes or the things that I felt like I deal with my daughter, I got a second chance to do it again. I'm watching my career blossom. I'm watching me empower individuals. I'm using this as a form and a tool of encouragement, man. I'm giving people some game and helping people, you feel me, embrace who they are and grow. And I'm trying to just continue to keep doing what I got to do, man, as far as my growth and my development of life. Life is about growth and development. Ask yourself, am I growing? Am I developing? And if you can't honestly tell yourself that you're growing and you developing, then you just stand still and you just existing, ask yourself, am I living or am I just existing? Man, I'm living, man. Like that nigga said, man, I'm definitely living, man. Enjoying this shit, man. The airway, not the other way. Y'all have a wonderful day.